This video serves as an introduction to the 114 pressure myograph system. We're going to look at the pressure interface, the 114 chamber, the MyView software, and the accessories that come with your system. The interface is what actually drives pressure and flow through your chamber. It collects data and sends that data to the MyView software. You'll see on the front, there is a touch screen that you can use to control settings about the system. However, you can make those same changes through the MyView software far quicker and easier. When you are navigating the menus on the touchscreen, make sure to just use your fingers and not pens or lab equipment. The screen is also liquid resistant, but if you do spill water or PSS, make sure to clean that up quickly. The bottles actually house the pressure that you will use to pressurize and create flow in your system. The tubing will regulate the pressure in the bottles, as well as send that pressure to your chamber. You will use the connections on the back to fully utilize your system. The connections on the back of the interface will allow you to fully utilize the system. There is a connection for the power source, also a power switch. There's a connection for the flow meter to accurately measure the flow through your chamber. This is a connection for the myograph cable that will go to your chamber and allow it to communicate back and forth. There are four B and C outputs, which allow you to collect the raw data from the interface. There's also a USB connection that will go to your computer to communicate with the MyView software and allow you to collect data and send information back and forth. There's a connection for a pH meter to measure the pH in your chamber. A connection for ground to eliminate any unwanted electrical noise. And lastly, a port for your gas tank, which we'll use to pressurize the interface. When looking at the 114 chamber, you will see it has a connection that will go to the pressure interface. This allows for communication back and forth. There are two three-way valves that allow you to control the direction of pressure and flow in your chamber. The pressure will enter from the right side. It will pass by an internal pressure transducer that allows you to accurately monitor the pressure that your vessel is seeing. The pressure will pass through the right side tubing and cannula, go into your vessel, leave via the left side cannula and tubing, pass by a second pressure transducer, and leave on the left side through the three-way valve. The right side cannula holder is attached to three micro positioners that allow you to smoothly and easily align your cannulas, while the left cannula holder is connected to a force transducer that allows you to standardize the stretch between all vessels of your experimental group. The 114 chamber will sit on an inverted microscope. In this case, we're using a DMT microscope that has three directional control of the objective. The MyView software is an automated wall tracking software. You can use it to control pressure, flow, and temperature in your chamber. You can also use it to run automated pressure protocols, perform data analysis, and record the video throughout your experiment. More in-depth information can be found on the DMT website or by contacting a DMT representative. Regarding the accessories that come with the system, you have a myograph cable. You will also be given a USB cable. You will be given tubing and clamps that will allow you to connect your gas tank. You will be given a bag of silicone tubing to connect between the interface and the chamber, a power supply, and a USB stick containing the user manual and user guide. The accessories that will be used with your chamber include a chamber cover, a pack of glass cannulas, nylon suture to secure your vessel, two screwdrivers, and a ball end screwdriver for making adjustments. For maintaining your system, you will be given a big bin manometer, a calibration shunt, a force calibration kit, a pack of replacement cover glass, clear grease for maintaining the security around the force transducer, brown grease for maintaining the micro positioners, extra screws, and an Allen key for making adjustments. For more information, please refer to the 114 user manual, which can be found on the DMT website, or additional resource videos.